So, here's the deal.
I met this guy like a month ago. I got to thinking and I was like, what the hell? The only problem is that he's on a screen. But he's the man of my dreams. And in my head, I had it all planned out. A little picket fence and a house.
And 3 dogs.
It's stupid. My mind is not grasping that he's on paper. I guess I'll just hold my breath and count to 10. Why do I always fall for fictional?